action-packed film Dishoom starring Varun Dhawan, John Abraham and Jacqueline Fernandez has finally released. The opening of the film is 30%, which is decent enough. At some circuits, the film has opened on a very high note, while the figures have dwindled in other regions. The opening of the film is lower than that of Baaghi. The plus point for Dishoom is that the film is a sole survivor this weekend. The film Sultan has already reached its final collections and is in the third week, whereas Madari and Hindi version of Kabali are already low in collections. This means the film will have a smooth run to gain maximum collections at the box office. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.